हेलो सईद। एम आई नॉट ऑडिबल गाइस, और यू गाइस आर नॉट रिस्पॉन्डिंग? यू कैन रिप्लाई ऑन चैट ऑल्सो इफ यू कैन हियर मी। We are going to wait for a few minutes. So just to join, please revise what you did in the last class. हेलो रोनाल्डो, गुड इवनिंग। एनी डाउट्स फ्रॉम द लास्ट क्लास? No. All right. This question is clear. Last question. Modulus of x square plus 2x minus 3. If factorized, then do the number line system. All right, if that question is clear, try to solve this one. Integration minus 1 to 2 modulus x cube minus x dx. All right, exactly same question like this. Factorize this, plot on the number line. See where it is negative and positive, break down the limits, you'll get the answer. All right, Ronaldo, Saeed, Shikani. All right. All right, solved it. Ronaldo, Said, Shikani. Not completely. Are you stuck or you are still solving? All right. See what we can do here. Make this positive. So x cube minus x. Be greater than or equal to 0. So taking x common, we have x square minus 1 greater than or equal to 0, greater than 0. X, x minus 1, x plus 1 greater than 0. So now on the number line, we have three factors from here 0, from here 1, from here minus 1. So minus 1, 0, and 1. If you put any value from 1 to infinite, you will see this is positive, this is negative, this is positive, this is negative. Right? Ronaldo? Now on the limits, we have minus 1 to 2. Now let's look how many intervals we have from minus 1 to 2. We have 1, 0. We have 1, 1. So from minus 1 to 0, we'll get positive. From 0 to 1, we'll get negative. From 1 to 2, we'll get positive. So we can break down the integration as follows. Minus 1 to 0 mod x cube minus x dx plus integration 0 to 1 mod x cube minus x dx plus integration 1 to 2 mod x cube minus x dx. So again, we can simplify this. From minus 1 to 0, this is positive. So x cube minus x dx plus 0 to 1, this is negative. So negative of x cube minus x dx plus 1 to 2, this is again positive. So x cube minus x dx. Is it clear now, Ronaldo? All right, Shikani, Said, this thing is clear?
Yes, sir.
All right, so please solve it completely. Tell me the answer. I'll give you a few minutes. All right, the answer is 11 upon 4. Please solve it at home. If you have not, we have to move on with this. All right, if you are stuck with this question at home also, please ask me in the next class. All right, everyone. So we have done 4 or 5 properties. Next one. Hopefully today is the last lecture of integration. Not this property we have. If we have 0 to 2a f of x dx, and this you can write 0 to a f of x dx plus 0 to a f of 2a minus x dx. Right? Note it down. Nothing very hard to understand here. The limit becomes half from 0 to 2a, so it becomes 0 to a f of x dx f of 2a minus x dx. All right, everyone. Note it down, then try to solve this question. Just use this property, you will get the answer 0 to 2 pi 1 upon 1 plus e to the power sine x dx. All right, try to solve this question. I'll give you a few minutes. All right, correct answer, Ronaldo. Saeed, have you solved this?
Yes, sir.
What is the answer?
It's pi.
Pi, absolutely correct. So we can apply this property here. So this will be 0 to pi, 1 upon 1 plus e to the power sine x, f of x plus 0 to pi f of 2a minus x. So here 2a is 2 pi. So 1 upon 1 plus e to the power sine 2 pi minus x dx. So this will be equal to 0 to pi 1 upon 1 plus e to the power sine x dx plus 0 to pi. This is 1 upon 1 plus e to the power minus x. Sorry, e to the power minus sine x dx. Now simplifying, this is bachcho ka khel. Hopefully, this is 0 to pi 1 upon 1 plus e to the power sine x dx plus 0 to pi. This is 1 upon e to the power sine x. Simplifying this further, we have 0 to pi 1 upon 1 plus e to the power sine x plus 0 to pi. If you take LCM, this will go to this side and this will come to the numerator. E to the power sine x upon 1 plus e to the power sine x. So add them. 0 to pi. LCM is e to the power sine x. Numerator will be e to the power sine x plus 1 dx. So this is cancelled as 1. So integration of 1 dx, which is x. So the answer is pi. All right, I hope you followed this method. Next question on this. 0 to pi dx upon 1 plus e to the power cos x. All right, try to solve it. Hello, Ishan.
Hello, sir.
You are also late today. Please write down this property of integration. All right, after that, solve the question given below. Tell me when you have done writing this. Danishan?
Yes, sir.
Let's try to solve this question. Just use that property. How you can do this? We can write this as 0 to, let's suppose this is identity, like integration 0 to pi by 2, right? All right, Ronaldo. Let's compare this with this formula 0 to 2a. F of x dx. So here the value of 2a is pi. So a is pi by 2. So we'll have to break it 0 to pi by 2 d upon 1 plus e to the power cos x plus 0 to pi by 2 dx upon 1 plus e to the power cos pi minus x. 2a minus x. All right. Saeed, have you solved this? Absolutely correct. So now what we can do? This is 0 to pi by 2 dx upon 1 plus a to the power cos x plus 0 to pi by 2 dx upon 1 plus a to the power minus cos x. So again, let's take simplification of this. 0 to pi by 2 dx upon 1 plus a to the power cos x plus 0 to pi by 2 dx upon, this will be cos x plus 1 into e to the power cos x. So adding this together, 0 to pi by 2, LCM is same. Numerator will be 1 plus e to the power cos x. Cancel this out. So integration of 1 dx, 0 to pi by 2. Integration x 0 to pi by 2, answer is pi by 2. I hope this thing is clear. Ishan, please note it down. Shikani, you too. Tell me when you have done writing this very important question. All right, Ishan?
Yes, sir.
Tell me when you have done writing this. All right. So this property has two sub properties, which is also useful. We know that f of x dx integration from 0 to 2a, we can write as 0 to a f of x dx plus 0 to a f of 2a minus x dx. This we just discussed. Now what happens if we have f of 2a minus x is equals to f of x? Suppose when you put f of 2a minus x, this is exactly equals to f of x. Then what will happen? We can put this value here. So this will also become 0 to a f of x dx. So this property becomes 0 to 2a f of x dx equals to 0 to a f of x dx plus 0 to a f of 2a minus x is f of x. So this is equals to 2 times 0 to a f of x dx. Very important. Right. If you have 0 to a f of x dx and f of 2a minus x is equal to f of x, then this becomes 2 times 0 to a f of x dx. What happens if you have f of 2a minus x, which is equal to minus of f of x? Again, we can put this value here. So 0 to 2a f of x dx becomes 0 to a f of x dx plus 0 to a minus of f of x dx. So this quantities both cancel each other. So the final answer becomes 0. So 0 to 2a f of x dx becomes 0. This is also very important. When will this happen? When f of 2a minus x becomes minus of f of x. Both things are clear? Ronaldo, Ishan, Said, Shikani.
Yes, sir.
All right, note it down. Tell me when you have done. All right. Try to solve this question. So always try to figure out this thing, if this is equal to f of x or minus of f of x. Zero to 2 pi cos to the power 5x dx. Try to solve this. All right, I'll give you a hint. Use this property. Two times. All right, use it once, then again you'll get your answer. I'll give you a few minutes. Correct answer says correct answer Ronaldo. Let me solve this. Give me a moment. It's not working. Just give me one moment, guys. All right. All right. This question, we can apply the property. We can first see f of 2 minus x is equals to cos to the power 5 2 pi minus x. Cos 2 pi minus theta is cos theta. So this is same. We know if integration 0 to 2 pi f of this is f of x notepad is not working. All right, this is equal to 2 times 0 to a f of x dx. So just apply this 0 to 2 pi cos to the power 5x dx equals to 2 times 0 to pi cos to the power 5x dx. Now in this integration we can use this again. So using this f of 2a minus x, again on this integration we'll have cos to the power 5 pi minus x. Cos pi minus x is negative of cos x to the power 5 is also negative cos to the power 5x, which is negative of f of x. All right. So we know f of x dx 0 to 2 a will be equal to 0 if f of 2 a minus x is equal to negative of f of x. So I equals to 2 times 0 to pi cos to the power 5x dx will be equal to 0. All right, Ishan, this is clear?
Yes, sir.
All right, please note it down. Till then, I'll try to start the OneNote. Please note it down, Ishan. All right. Next question. Prove that zero to pi by two log sine x dx equals to zero to pi by two log cos x dx, which is equals to minus pi by two log two. All right, try to solve this one. I'll give you a few minutes. All right. Solve it, everyone. All right, guys, please try this question at home. All right, the notepad is not working today, so I have to end this class as of now. All right, cool, everyone. Just use that two properties f of a plus b minus x 0 to sorry a to b. Like this one and the previous one, right, then you will get the answer, hopefully. Otherwise, we'll solve this in the next class. All right, everyone. Absolutely correct, correct, Ronaldo. All right. I hope everything is clear. Yes or no? Saeed, Ronaldo, Ishan, Shikani.
Yes.
All right. All right then, guys. Take care. This is all for today's class. See you in the next class.
Thank you, sir.
All right.